normal location. Tried going somewhere else, didn't work out that well, to be honest. Some miserable old git was rather nasty and rude. And I don't mean me. So this battery
14.3 volts.
Partially depleted. Fortunately, I don't have any video of the previous site, which is quite nice. Set the gates up in a bit. Not going to go under there today because, well, I might do actually, because it's too far away to walk to pick up the quad. Oop. Because I am heart stuck.
14.2 volts. 14.4 volts.
Windy out today. Appears to be a dog. Now this is going to be awkward.
Volts. 14.6 volts. 12.8 volts. 14.4 volts.
It's a nice old lady down there in the field. 14. She told me she met somebody else quadding up here. I had a nice long chat with him, but it wasn't me. However, I know it was me, because I remember talking to her. 14.5 volts. Didn't think there was somebody else up here.
14.2 volts. 14.2 volts.
A bit windy today. I was going to get the gates out, but when the old lady left, she said she'd watch with interest when I set off again, so I thought I would do another flight.
14.3 volts.
And then I would get the
14.3 volts.
And I would get the gates out afterwards.
14.2 volts. Low battery.
Oh.
4 minutes. 14 volts. Low battery. Low battery.
Right, gates out, I think.
Throttle warning. 0 volts. Low battery. Engine off. 16.6 volts.
Right, let's try a bit of gates. Try a bit of taking off properly first. See, that looks too small to me. Oh, grass is a bit long here.
1 minute.
Oh. Oh, bloody grass.
16.2 volts.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
16.7 volts.
I've given up with the thingamajig for now. Gate for now. I hit it and broke another prop. So I'm going to have a go at padding it.
Volts.
So in the meantime, I'm just going to dick about in the field.
1 minute, 15.2 volts.
The sharpness is very high at the moment, so I'm getting a ghosted outline on everything. again.
14.6 volts.
Nope. Might have knocked my video antenna out of sync. Better be careful when I have to the battery run.
Volts. 14.4 volts. Volts. 14.4 volts. 14.5 volts. 16.5 volts. 14.2 volts. 1 minute. 14.2 volts.
This is one of the not so good batteries, so I probably toasted it.
14.3 volts. RF signal low.
Crashed up by the tree. So I'm going to go and fetch it. Alright. That was close. Whoop. This headset is pressing on my nose for some reason. Oh! Balls.
16.4 volts.
I wonder if this is focus issues I'm getting, or is it if it is actually too much sharpness applied to the board mixture.
15.6 volts. RF signal low.
Not far away. Definitely down that time.
16.1. 5 volts.
Away from my nose. Oh, it's going into the wrong field. I wonder if it's covered in grass.
5 minutes, 14.6. Thank you. 15.8 volts.
A lot of shaking around.
Point 4 volts.